Hello friends, in this video I'm going to show you how to use conditional formatting in different visuals. One is a column chart and another is a card. I'm going to use different criteria and then accordingly applying the conditional formatting. If you look at the column chart, this chart is showing total fees by application based on the selection. That means if I select any specific city, respective numbers will be shown by application, and I want to put a threshold there. Like any number which is below 150k has to be in different color, and above 150k will be in a different color. So I'm selecting the column chart and then going to the formatting options. There, selecting data colors. If you select it, in the latest version you can find there are three dots right side of the default color. And if you select that is more options, rather conditional formatting option. And if you select it, you will get this dialog box. And then I'm using a rule. In the rule, I'm selecting the measure, that is total fees, which is greater than minimum and less than 150,000 or 150,000, that it has to be a red. And then I would like to add another condition where it has to be greater than 150,000, but less than maximum, and then the color will be a bit different, and say okay. Now you can see the visual is nicely showing two different colors. So that way we can quickly apply the conditional formatting and change the colors of the chart. After June 2019 update, even you can apply the conditional formatting on visuals like cards. So let me select the card and go to the formatting option, select data label. Next to the color option, you can see three dots. If you click on that, you will get the conditional formatting option. Select it. Now I would like to add a rule, and the rule is based on total fees, where the total fees is between minimum and 200,000. Rather, let it be 250,000. It has to be red. The next logic is 250,000 and 400,000, it has to be green, and anything beyond 400,000 and less than maximum, it has to be a different color like a blue, and say okay. Now you can see the color scheme is changing. So that way you can set up the conditional formatting. So let me complete the conditional formatting for this average fees card also. Selecting that, conditional formatting, next to color, select three dots, conditional formatting. Here the logic is average fees, the criteria is average fees, where the average fees is between minimum and 920, it has to be red, and anything between 920 and maximum has to be green. So that way you can set up the conditional formatting very quickly and easily and very effectively. After June 2019 upgrade, even the interface is much interesting. Please upgrade so that you can see the changes. And in terms of the conditional formatting, if you have any specific questions and you wanted to understand more, please mention them in the comment section so that I can create another video for you based on your custom requirement in a tailor-made way. If you understood the concept, please like it and share with many. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel to get many updates as and when I upload my videos. And keep watching. Thank you very much.